Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on May 31, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 149.2 meters. Compared to May 28, it is down 3 meters. This time last year, the water level was 150.34 meters, which was lower than last year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 18,900 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 63%. There may be around 20 turbines in operation. According to the dam data, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam continues to drop steadily. As we have said, they are trying to lower the water level to 145 meters by increasing the discharge. The deadline is June 10, so the rest is about 10 days. Looking at the data, there seems to be no problem so far. Check the data from the upstream observatory. The flow rate is increasing, albeit gradually, and it is now stable. The flow rate here has a great effect on the Three Gorges Dam. So I'm always looking at the data from this station. As I mentioned earlier, there are about 10 days left until June 10. Today's water level is around here, and it can be said that they are lowering the water level as planned. The difference from 145 meters is about 4 meters. So they plan to lower the water level by about 40 centimeters a day. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, the water levels are still rising across the board at the downstream observatories. With high water levels in June, even a small amount of heavy rain can cause floods. So, it cannot be said that the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has dropped and everything is okay. Well, the local image came out for the first time in a long time. This is a satellite image of Sentinel. Compared to 10 days ago, the color of the water looks muddy. First is the water storage side of the dam. The water level has dropped until the dividers are clearly visible. Then look at the newly constructed park at the top left of the screen. At the end of the peninsula, an island hidden behind the surface of the water appeared. In addition, the water on the lake side of the dam is muddy, and the color is clearly different from the one marked with a circle. Water containing mud that flowed from the upstream flowed in. Finally, on the downstream side of the central spillway. At first glance, it looks like a cloud, but this is a bubble that has flowed out of the muddy drain hole. If you look at the cross-section of the dam, it will be at the bottom. Since it is discharged from below the water surface on the downstream side, bubbles will appear at a distance. This is a situation that was not on May 20. By the way, this is the satellite image when it was released from the center. The local area is about to enter the flood season. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's June from tomorrow. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. Windy predicts that it will rain in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam and in the southern part of the dam. Floods can occur in the downstream areas as the water levels are already high. On the other hand, the rain around the Three Gorges Dam is not so strong. This is the state of the downstream side, and it is an image of the same period last year. Now, we can only know the local situation from satellite images. We hope that the local live camera footage will be revived. Well, There are some things that are a little worrisome upstream, so I would like to take up. There was information that power generation by a new turbine was put into operation at the Bihetan Dam located upstream. It will be in early November. The dam has been in full operation since June 2021 and is equipped with 16 1 million kilowatt class turbines. It was stated that four turbines had already been put into operation, and the other day, the fifth turbine was put into operation. At that time, I was wondering when I saw the video of Bihetan Dam that was flowing. It will be this. Water is flowing from the six emergency spillways at the top of the embankment. As the name suggests, this is a floodgate to be used in an emergency. It is normal and rarely used. If you look closely at the hole, you can see the other side of the lake surface. Natural overflow type, isn't it? Actually, I can't see it because the water is falling from the gate, but there are seven regular spillways on the backside of the water. This is the photo taken around July. On May 31, it was information that all the concrete embankment placement work was completed. In other words, it's fresh and warm. Here is the gate for flood control. Originally, I wondered if I would adjust the gate by raising and lowering it here. At this point, it's likely that water is coming out of here as well, and even out of the locks above. So, I was worried that there was too much water and it exceeded the original adjustment ability. Unlike the Three Gorges Dam, this dam has a separate power generation facility. It's a little far away. As I mentioned earlier, of the 16 gates in total, 5 are currently in use. Other than that, it should be closed and you can't use it all at once. So, isn't water flowing into this dam more than expected? I thought. Moreover, the area near the emergency spillway has not been completed for a long time. As I always tell you, it's a quadruple dam, so you can adjust it with the dam one above. If there are a lot of them, I can't help but understand the situation this time. It is reported that all 16 gates of the power generation facility will be used by July next year, so it is expected that the gates will be operated sequentially at about once a month. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam also has an emergency spillway. In the cross-section, water is taken in from around 180 meters and discharged from here on the downstream side. It is uncertain whether this lock was used in the past. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.